Welcome to you from the Wanda Metropolitano, this wonderful stadium newly located here in the heart of Madrid and home to Atletico Madrid since the start of the 2017 season. And our live game is Atletico Madrid against Barcelona. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the in.
Hits it first time! Goal! Atletico Madrid! And the game springs instantly to life. He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Well, can he put it away? Oh, wonderful, wonderful, Lionel Messi! Barcelona are back in business. The vision wonderful, the technique perfect.
Oh, Peter, it's a lovely piece of deception in shaping to whack it and then opting for a lovely little lob.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you'll peg back again.
Tries a through ball. Barcelona do seem to have a particular identity, Jim. How do you assess it? Well, it's Alexis Sanchez! Decent enough try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
And it's Salvio. Looks like a good ball through. Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Atletico Madrid have been making some good inroads down the right. Look, it's the width that's providing this momentum, and they look set to further exploit.
He's had a shot! Defence has got rid of that. Isco passes it through. Oh, good interception.
And Belly pushes it out wide.
It'll be a corner. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. And now the finish. Now the pass.
Goretzka goes looking.
Made sure that that won't get through. Looks to slip it through.
Salvio pumps it into the area.
Oh, Dembele hits it! Goal, Atletico Madrid! And they get themselves in front!
Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Look, if you defend so carelessly, it's going to prove costly. And to afford that sort of room to somebody, you know, what are they expecting? To get away with it? It's not going to happen.
Atletico Madrid take the lead. Looking to force his way through. Sean, he's gone for it! Just off target.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back.
Messi
looking up to see who wants it. Mohamed Salah. Now it's Sanchez. Salvio. Now it's Salvio. Going through.
Mustafi
just wouldn't be beaten there. Messi, with the ball through.
Varane
cuts it out.
Ter Stegen sends that a long way.
Now it's Sanchez. Tries a through ball. Plays it out to the flank. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
to say that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks.
Now it's Salvio. Mustafi gets it back.
And a shot! In it goes! And already they're looking to run away with it.
That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Atletico Madrid take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Well, that goal should be a big game-changer. It's certainly been a big move.
He's had a go!
Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Yeah, but that's the threat posed by teams that have those kind of players who are willing to make those types of runs.
Oh, he really wanted that.
But that's the motivation and enthusiasm he shows and the quality he produces.
Out wide to the right. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Paulinho.
That'll be the final action of the first half.
Well, I would think this one is possibly over as a contest. They know they've already reached cruise control, and it's a case of the right game management to take it from here.
Atletico Madrid head in for half-time with a 3-1 lead. So, off we go once more. Good idea, just poorly executed.
Well, it's Dembele.
Daniel Alves. Now the pass.
Mohamed Salah
passes it through.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Now it's Salvio.
To meet it!
Messi.
Mohamed Salah. Looks like a good ball through. Neymar. Neymar. He's left his man. Can he shoot? He's gone for it!
Alexandro plays it forward.
Chance! Lewandowski!
He's missed another one.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper. He's given it away.
Paulinho
tries to get it forward quickly. Looks to slip it through. He's away!
He's one on, can he put it away?
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Oh, smart save. And the volley. Mohamed Salah.
And it's Neymar.
He's got away. Neymar. Neymar. Lovely feet. Looking for a decent ball in. Alexis Sanchez crosses.
Lewandowski decides to play it back.
Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be. He's left his man, hits one!
More and more and more and more! They are running riot! And they are pulling clear here!
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think, It was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Atletico Madrid
grab a three-goal lead. It's just too easy. Alexis Sanchez. Alexis Sanchez.
Varane
with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. And it's Neymar. It's Alexis Sanchez! Rising over the bar. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Piqué. Now it's Neymar. Loose ball, who's going to get that? Paulinho. Tries a through ball, shapes the shoots!
Aimed long and direct.
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Piqué
with the ball through. That intervention was very necessary. Chance to shoot. Looking to shoot! Keeper's got his work done.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Another chance! Saved only by poor finishing.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Now the pass. He's through. And he's there to cut it out. Oscar. Shot at goal! Outstanding save to keep that out.
Oscar will probably beat himself up after that as the sole culprit.
And it's hoisted clear. And the finish! Disappointing finish in the end.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Dani Alves
passes it through. And that'll be a goal kick.
Paulinho
picks it up from the goal kick. Forward it goes. Breaks on here. Looks like a good ball. Shoots! It's there! Ruthless and relentless. Utterly rampant.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
He snuffed. Messi hits it! Oh, wonderful, wonderful Lionel Messi! Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch. Sumptuous second. Barcelona playing for pride here. The match surely be on them. And that's a goal kick. And it's Messi. Isco. Now the pass. Now here's the through ball. Isco. Goalkeeper's ball. The final whistle.
Atletico Madrid,
comfortable winners. A virtuoso display, utterly one-sided. Your final thoughts, Jim?
When you get free-flowing football out wide with consistent supply into the box, it brings excitement and entertainment to the proceedings. And that was a brilliant display of...